morning. This is a Eden Country fishing in Kent. This is the second edition. The first one was down at a place called Lavender Farm. This Sunday I'm at a little lake here called Kingfisher Lake, which is down in Sandwich, Kent. A lot of people probably know it for its Pfizer's big laboratory down there. So I've picked this spot not too far from my car. It's I've got the sun in my face. Still, there you go. So this is the second edition, as I say. Don't know what the fishing's like. My stepdaughter and my son and her down here. They're around the next two swims. So without further ado, I'll just finish getting set up and then I'll bring you back. Jesus Christ.
You all right?
Yeah, it feels pretty big, that. Feels pretty big.
Still got it?
Yeah, he's coming into me now. Oh, here we go. He's running. Cool. I think you might want to give me a hand with this net, John. Not ready yet, I don't think. Here he is.
Where was that down the side?
No. In the middle, mate. I didn't want it on this rod.
Yeah, put up with it.
Put up with it. He's swinging to and fro, isn't he? Oh, he's making that rod bend, look. Come here. Oh, he has a mirror. There he is. Is he ready?
Yeah.
Where's your mat, Wally?
Here. Oh, that's a beauty, isn't it?
There's big fish in there.
Yeah. I just heard it go and I was right in the middle of packing up.
That's what we was thinking about doing.
Packing that up. Yeah. He copped on that one quick, didn't he? Well, that's a beauty, that is. Let's get him over. Come here. That's it. Now, yeah, you suck, boy, you suck. I don't know how much that weighs, John, but certainly it's a nice one, isn't it?
come here, I want to put you in. Let's get you back in there before you damage yourself. Oh, there's one. One nice mirror carp. Wait all day for that. You want to see it for? Oh no, right, okay. There we go, didn't think I was going to have anything for the day. Oh, yeah. I nearly lost my rod. Might have been that one that you lost, John. Because it's pretty heavy. I don't know how much that went. Oof. Right, where was I? Right, let's bait touch, shall we? Alright, I'll bring you back in a minute.